And welcome back. Take in the beautiful Winding Horse Trails and fall foliage at the Low Country Trails Half Marathon and 5K races. It's going to be coming up next month, more specifically October 11th. Now, the whole event is being put on by the Charleston County Parks and Recreation Department. And Sarah Reynolds and Allison Foster are here with all the details on this fun family fitness event, plus some other things that are going to be going on at some of our Charleston County parks around town. Welcome, ladies.
Thanks for having us.
So happy to have you here. So let's talk about this beautiful scenic run that's going to be coming up, the Low Country Trail Half Marathon and 5K, returning to Mullett Hall.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Mullett Hall Equestrian Center is an absolutely gorgeous facility. If you've never been out there, it's located on Johns Island.
Okay.
It's a little bit out in the rural area there off of River Road, and it's primarily used for equestrian events, but there are about 20 miles of gorgeous trails that, you know, draped with moss-draped oaks and all kinds of trees, and so they go through the forest. And there's about 20 miles of trails out there, and we recently opened them also to walkers and runners.
Mm-hmm.
And so we're going to be holding this 5K and half marathon.
And you know what, the thing about the 5K and the half marathon, especially if you're not trying to do it for time, you're going to really get caught up in the view. You're just going to be running along or walking. It's like, oh wow, this is so nice. Is it too late for people to get signed up for?
Oh, definitely not. Like we said, it's October 11th, so there's plenty of time to get signed up and maybe do a little bit of training.
Okay, and where would they go? To the parks website?
CharlestonCountyParks.com. Go ahead and sign up today.
All right, so now let's talk about the fitness and wellness part of it. And Allison, that's where you come in.
Absolutely.
And tell us, what is your role with the Charleston County Parks?
I am the fitness programming manager, fitness and wellness programming manager, and we also, the community pretty much accepts us with our races and whatnot, but now we're expanding our fitness programming in the parks. And we have got a variety of programs that fit a variety of different fitness levels, variety of different work schedules, business schedules, and they're very family friendly, budget conscious programs.
And you do it all at the parks?
All at the parks across the county. Mm-hmm. And one of our most interesting programs that's ongoing right now is at our beach parks, Isle of Palms County Park and Folly Beach County Park, and it's our Yoga Unplugged series.
Ooh, do you do it on the beach?
We do it on the beach. It's
like
in
that,
the evenings and it's unplugged because not only do you get the benefit of this terrific yoga instructor on the beach, you also get live acoustic music from some of our great local musicians. And it's just a wonderful opportunity to take in the beach in a different way.
And maybe like see the sunset as well. Is that a possibility?
It's a possibility.
Oh my gosh, I am sold already. And then also something we were talking about a little bit off air that you guys will be adding to, you know, you do have a lot of the 5Ks and the marathons that go on at the parks, that you're going to look into training people ahead of time if they want to participate, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. And we are working towards more programming that gets you trained for specific races, trained for the sprint triathlon in the spring, for instance, and whatnot. And the best way to keep your plug into that is to simply follow us online.
Okay.
We've got a lot of Facebook pages. We've got our CharlestonCountyParks.com website, which has an entire link devoted to fitness.
All right, I think that's awesome.
Well.
And one more race is going to be coming up, too, for those zombies and such.
The
Run the Dead? Yeah, I like that. When is that coming up?
It's October 25th, so mark your calendars for that one as well.
And so is it too early to start getting signed up for that, or people can get registered for that now?
No, registration's open for that as well.
Well, look at that. All right, so you have one that's going to be coming up on October 11th, and then another one followed October 25th. But definitely, the half marathon and 5K trail runs there at Mullett Hall. Beautiful location, so get signed up. For more information, like Allison said, and Sarah as well, CharlestonCountyParks.com. Ladies, thank you so much.
Thank you for having us.
Do appreciate it. I love that.
Thank you.
Yoga on the beach.
Yeah.
Live acoustic music. You may be able to see a sunset. Sign me up. All right. And we have a giveaway to tell you about as well. Be the first caller to 849-2535 for your chance to win a free registration for the Low Country Trails race. To enter, you got to be at least 18 years of age and live within the ABC News 4 viewing area. The total value of this prize, $35. Again, that number, 849-2535 for your chance to win right now. Now over to John.